Hi everyone. So today is a special day for New Year's Eve. Travels are 98 as I'm gonna make the Malayan railway vlog. In this vlog, I'm going around the Malay Peninsula towards Hat Yai in Thailand, starting from Singapore here in Woodlands Grange checkpoint. As the first step towards all the rides is the shuttle to JB Central. I'm currently at JB Central Station waiting for the Ekspres Rakyat Timuran towards Pasir Mas as the second leg of my trip around the Malay Peninsula. Now on board the Ekspres Rakyat Timuran to Pasir Mas at the upper berth of the ADNS coach, as this is the only sleepers available during my booking, and the train will depart JB Central at 7 p.m. towards Pasir Mas, and this is my sleeper for the next 15 hours. The train is already in the East Coast line and I'm going to sleep, as most passengers are already sleeping here, and I will wake up tomorrow morning and going to see the beautiful views of the jungle railway in the East Coast line. Good morning everyone, present time, 31st of December 2016 on the East Coast line, and it is already morning now, so I can't really take much footage outside, maybe only outside the window of the door, and I'm having breakfast here, which is the traditional Malaysian rice or the nasi lemak at the buffet coach. Kota Bharu station. We're supposed to cross with the East Coast Shuttle here, but until now it's almost an hour and the East Coast Shuttle did not appear, and which makes our train delayed. train is delayed due to landslide near Pratham Bharu station, as our train is stuck here now. But it's already been like 1.5 hours since the train stopped here. And when I was at the platform, one of the train crew blows the whistle to let passengers all get inside the train. I think the train will depart shortly. Kota Bharu or Tupan, and if it's so, I'll just take the bus to Kota Bharu and I'll spend New Year's Eve in Kota Bharu. Journey on the transshipment bus from Dabong towards North of Bharu, and then the bus driver wants to drop me in front of my hotel in Kota Bharu city. As this is my experience taking the bus in Malaysia as a transshipment bus from Dabong. Yes, and technically the train is already delayed like for more than 9 hours. I was supposed to arrive here like around 12 p.m. but it is around 9 p.m. already. The reason for this is that there is a train derailed due to landslide along the East Coast line. It's a shuttle train from Tumpat, and that's why we were all pulled, and my plan to Hat Yai was changed to going to Kota Bharu. And I'm gonna spend my New Year's Eve here in Kota Bharu. I finally reached my hotel in Kota Bharu, Tun Hotels. And thank you for watching my unexpected Malayan Railway vlog from JB Central to Kota Bharu with Ekspres Rakyat Timuran and the transshipment bus from Dabong due to landslide near Dabong, which is on the East Coast line, and it affects one shuttle train which gets derailed. And this is actually not my plan to go to Kota Bharu. And Happy New Year!